Yes, of course. I want also to comment a bit on the breaking down the silos, which is not only breaking down the silos in between different stakeholders. It's even within the same government that we need to break down the silos. We need to break down the silos thinking, and most of all, the silos budget organization of our governments. Because if an investment is made in health and the return on that investment is on welfare, for instance, saving on early retirement or on the employment, keeping people active at work, that investment will remain a cost for the health system. So we need, so there is evidence, we need to build on that existing evidence and look for new ways to organize the budgets of different ministries. I mean, I do not have the solution. I've been talking about this now for years, but this is fundamental. And we need to look at the indirect costs of health and start considering work as an health outcome as well.